Just your bad luck to have run into me.
It's Haruka. That's my name.
I just killed the top captain of the Tojo clan.
There's a rumor that our money in the Toto bank, all 10 billion yen, was stolen. Is this true?
Shut the fuck up!
Step the fuck up. It's time to die.
my money.
I'll pay you next week. Please.
Aniki.
Yeah?
I want to thank you for helping me make this collection, I mean.
It's my pleasure, Shinji.
All right. You!
Sorry, I'm late. I'm Kazuma, an associate of the Dojima family.
I didn't expect you to come, Kazuma-san.
When you don't pay your debts, I'm what you get.
Tomorrow! I'll have the money by tomorrow. Please, I have children.
I'm supposed to believe this shit as you're packing up, getting ready to bail out? I'll say it slower. Where is our money?
Please! I'm sorry.
Hey, how about getting the fuck up?
Please, don't kill me.
Huh?
I've heard about the Dojima family. You guys collect your debts at the end of a gun barrel, right? When someone doesn't pay up, you kill them to prove a point. Everyone knows.
Listen, that's just a rumor spread by fools that can't pay their dues.
I don't have your money! Damn it! You leave me no choice.
Don't run like a little bitch.
Bring it on!
You gonna get in my face? get in my face. You wanna die? Get out of here.
I'm really sorry. Please, forgive me.
Aniki, I got the money.
Promise is a promise. Don't take it personally.
Thank you. the fuck you think you're doing? And just what the fuck family are you from, huh?
Excuse me.
Excuse you? No. Fuck you! Who the hell are you?
That was impressive, Kazuma-chan.
Kazuma? Aniki, you mean...
Yeah. Kazuma Kiryu-chan. The dragon of the Dojima family.
It's been a while, Majima-san.
Relax. I hear you're trying to start your own family. Oh, yeah. That bar over there? That's where your girl works. I hear she's hot. Everyone's jealous of you. I know I'd like to nail a bitch like that. By the way, what do you want me to do with this brick?
I didn't know he was Kazuma-san. I'm sorry.
Yeah?
I didn't know.
Forget it.
You're too kind. Kazuma-chan, too kind. We gotta make up for this.
Ow!
I should kill you.
Stupid! Motherfucker!
You like that? What?
That's enough.
I'm doing this because he disrespected you.
He's learned his lesson.
Okay. If you say so. But when you have kids of your own, you're gonna have to teach them a little respect. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
Quiet. as usual.
Normal people don't come around because they're afraid of gangsters like you. So it's all yours today.
Reyna, where's Yumi?
Out shopping. We need to restock because you guys eat like wolves.
Yeah, right. So what's the deal? You starting your own family?
It's not up to me. That's Dojima's call.
He's not gonna say no. Fuma Oyabun has already made up his mind. The only reason the Dojima family even exists is because of him. All Dojima does is go on and on about his glory days and honor.
That's enough, Nishiki.
Always one step ahead of me, huh, big brother?
So, Nishiki, so how's your sister doing?
She's gonna have another operation next month. It'll probably be the last one.
Last one?
She's too weak. Doctors say she won't survive it.
I'm sorry.
Oh, you're here.
Yumi.
You guys already drunk? Let me in.
Go ahead. Have a seat.
sir.
Oh, you're here.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Here's the dues for this month.
Good.
You weren't too hard on them again, were you?
No.
Kazuma. If you cross the line, the others will do the same. They're a bunch of crazy bastards as it is.
Kazuma's trustworthy. He's got common sense. You know, Oyabun was once known as the number one hitman for the Tojo clan.
Kushawagi.
I'm sorry.
You are dismissed.
Yes, sir.
I never thought this day would come. Kid like you starting his own family.
If it weren't for you, I wouldn't be where I am now. I appreciate it.
Hey, don't get sentimental.
Sorry.
Have you visited the orphanage lately?
No, not recently. Neither has Nishiki or Yumi.
Make sure you do. Don't forget, Sunflower Orphanage is your home.
I know.
Come in.
Sorry to interrupt. You got a call from Shinji-san.
Yeah?
It's Shinji. I got a call from Reina. Just now, Dojima just kidnapped Yumi.
Yumi? What the hell?
I don't know the details, but Nishiki, he went after them as soon as he heard about what happened.
Nishiki? Where are they now?
At Dojima's office in the building by the theater.
Got it. I'm on my way.
What's wrong?
It's Dojima. Apparently he kidnapped Yumi. And there's more. Nishiki's gone to rescue her by himself.
Not good. Dojima always gets the girls he wants, no matter what. I don't know what's gonna happen if Nishiki gets in his way.
I gotta get over there.
No, don't!
What?
Kazuma, if you go, I might lose all three of you. Just stay here. I'll figure something out. Calm down.
Oyabun, Yumi and Nishiki are like family to me. I'm sorry. I have to go.
Kazuma!
be walking around this place like you own the shit.
Yumi, Nishiki.
Kazuma tried to hurt Yumi. So I fucking shot him. I lost it, man. I emptied the whole clip.
Yumi.
Yumi.
Hey, are you okay?
I just killed the top captain of the Tojo clan.
Nishiki, Take Yumi and get out of here.
What the hell are you talking about? You get Yumi and get out of here.
What would happen to your sister if you weren't there for her?
I...
The next operation might be her last, right? How is she gonna get through it without you? That's why you need to leave right now.
But you all...
Ishiki, I said get the fuck out of here. Look after Yumi.
Kazuma.
Cut the bullshit.
I killed him. I had some financial trouble.
Don't give me that bullshit.
Date, that's enough.
It's not enough. This guy's a big shot who's trying to start his own family. He doesn't have money problems. He's covering for someone.
This is Yakuza business. Who cares who did it? Let's just hurry up and close this case.
Shit.
Detective, I had a ring on me. That ring. Can you give it to Fuma, the lieutenant of the family? And please tell him that I'm very sorry.
I don't owe you any favors.
I know.
I can't promise you anything.
I understand.
Prisoner 1240, you have a visitor.
Only an expulsion? I can't believe it. Shinji.
Yes.
I killed our boss, Shinji. Aren't I supposed to be completely cut off?
As the third chairman of the Tojo clan. It's Sada's decision to expel you.
What's going on here?
I'm not too sure myself. But Fuma Uyabun told me to give you this letter of expulsion. That's all I know.
What's gonna happen to the Dojima family?
Fuma Uyabun is taking over.
I see.
Time's up.
Aniki, about Yumi, she went missing after the shooting. She lost her memory. She couldn't remember anything about you or Nishiki. All of a sudden, she disappeared from the hospital. I'm sorry. Fuma Uyabun told me not to tell you, but...
Hey, time's up.
Is anyone trying to find her?
Yeah, Nishiki and Uyabun. They're looking for...
Are you deaf?
Shinji, find Yumi. Tell Nishiki not to stop until he finds her.
Okay. I'll let him know.
What? Who the fuck do you think you are? Huh?
Over there. What the hell's going on?
Get the fuck off me, you piece of
shit! Shut the hell up and come here!
Everyone's got a short fuse around here. You look like you have a short fuse, too. Right. It's you, ain't it? Aren't you the Yakuza who murdered his own boss?
Shut up and eat.
You look just like I thought. The dragon of the Dojima family. Kazuma Kiryu.
What the fuck are you doing?
You killed a captain of the Tojo clan. You had to know this was coming. Dojima Oyabun! We'll see you in hell!
Who sent you?
Chairman Seta, the third chairman of the Tojo clan.
What the hell's going on?
start eating. Prisoner 1240. Letter for you.
Letter?
First time in 10 years, eh? You'll be released on parole tomorrow. I guess there's someone waiting for you after all.
Oyabun.
So, Chairman, what's the reason for this meeting on such short notice?
Nishiki's got something on his mind.
Bullshit.
Hey! Who the hell do you think you are calling an emergency meeting, Nishiki?
In the presence of all the affiliate bosses, I'd like to ask the chairman something. There's a rumor that our money in the Toto Bank, all 10 billion yen, was stolen. Is this true?
Shut the fuck up! You there. If you're feeding us bullshit, you're gonna lose more than just a finger. Chairman.
This information, where did you get it?
From Torado, a lieutenant of the Omi family in Osaka.
Osaka? We're fucked.
We will talk after I get more information.
So, 10 billion, he's really gone?
Yes.
Stop fucking around! That money's everything the Tojo clan's brought in over the years. Do you know how much blood we shed in order to collect it? You fucking prick!
Shimano! Remember who you're talking to!
Tojo headquarters. We'll take care of this matter. Thank you for coming today.
Hey, wait! I'm not finished!
In the 10 years you've been in prison, the Tojo clan has changed a lot. I can't even come to pick you up when you get out. About Nishiki and Yumi, there are so many things I want to talk to you about. There's also something important I need to tell you. There's a bar called Stardust. I know the owner. His name is Kazuki. Meet up with him. He'll be expecting you. Shintaro Fuma.
gonna regret this shithead.
You run like a little bitch.
Hey, what are you doing? You got some business with our bar or something?
I'm here to meet the owner, Kazuki.
Hey, shithead. What family do you work for anyway, huh? I bet you're from the Shimano family. We don't need to be taken care of by some gangsters.
What are you talking about? I'm just looking for Kazuki. I'm not Yakuza.
You think I'm a fucking idiot? Look at you, fuckhead! You couldn't be any more Yakuza if you tried. So, what the hell do you want? What do you want with Kazuki-san?
Relax. I didn't come here to fight. I just want to talk to Kazuki.
Shut the fuck up! Just because you're a Yakuza doesn't mean you can boss everyone around. Even in this city. People do just fine. Without any help from the fucking Yakuza, they make an honest living. Unlike you. At least Kazuki-san has made a name for himself without any help. You fucking Yakuza! Don't fuck with Kazuki-san!
How many times I gotta tell you, I'm not Yakuza. You retarded or just deaf?
Fuck you! You're not coming in here, you fucking asshole!
Fuck.
Damn!
Yuya! What the hell are you doing?
I'm sorry, Kazuki-san. But this Yakuza...
You're from Dojima, Kazuma-san, right?
That's right.
My apologies. Fuma-san told me you were coming. Please, come in.
I'm sorry. I thought you were...
No. It's my fault. How do I begin to apologize?
Forget it. Anyway, what's your connection to Fuma Oyabun?
Well, Yuya, please leave us.
Yeah, sure.
Fuma-san has taken care of me since I opened this bar. Without demanding any money. He's taught me how to run a business from square one. Now, thanks to him, I have this bar. Fuma-san came in the other day. Said he wanted to use this bar to welcome a very important person home, but in a secret sort of way.
I see. So, where is Oyabun?
I talked to him earlier, but he said he's tied up right now. You know how it is with the chairman.
Chairman? What happened?
Well, the third chairman of the Tojo clan, Sera, was killed.
What?
Around midnight last night. They still haven't found the killer. It was just on the news.
What's going on?
I don't know. Tojo clan families have taken to the streets, fighting one another for territory. 10 years ago, after Dojima was killed, many of his men went over to Fuma's family, and Fuma's family was unstoppable. Other families couldn't touch them. But a few years ago, someone on the inside betrayed Fuma, causing a divide.
Who was it?
It was...
Hey! Get the owner over here, now!
Thank you.
Excuse me, Kazuma-san.
Way better than the picture.
Well, well, well. It's about time the owner shows his face.
You must be Shimano's men.
Let me tell you, we came here to get some drinks and talk, you know, have some fun. Then this kid over here tells us to leave. Hope we don't have a problem.
Dirty bastards! You came here to shake us down!
No, no, no. We just wanted to have some drinks.
Bullshit!
Excuse me, are you calling me a liar?!
I'm sorry. I have a very important guest here. Please, take this.
This is unexpected. I really didn't come here for this. But if you insist...
Kazuki-san! What are you doing? No! I can't let you pay them! These assholes don't deserve our money!
Assholes? Is that what you said? You better watch your tongue, kid, unless you want it ripped out!
Alright, I guess you're not an asshole! You're a piece of shit!
You are so dead, you bitch!
The fuck? Who the hell are you?
Kazuki. Listen, Yuya has a point. Don't pay these stupid fucks. They don't deserve it.
Okay.
Don't think you can get away with this, you little shit! Hey! Fuck this place up! Let's rip this motherfucker down!
Yeah.
Excuse me, Kazuma-san.
Way better than the picture.
Well, well, well. It's about time the owner shows his face.
You must be Shimano's men.
Let me tell you, we came here to get some drinks and talk, you know, have some fun. Then this kid over here tells us to leave. Hope we don't have a problem.
Dirty bastards, you came here to shake us down.
No, no, no. We just wanted to have some drinks.
Bullshit!
Excuse me, are you calling me a liar?
I'm sorry. I have a very important guest here. Please, take this.
This is unexpected. I really didn't come here for this, but if you insist...
Kazuki-san, what are you doing? No! I can't let you pay them! These assholes don't deserve our money!
Assholes? Is that what you said? You better watch your tongue, kid, unless you want it ripped out!
Alright, I guess you're not an asshole! You're a piece of shit!
You are so dead, Yuya! Bitch!
The fuck? Who the hell are you?
Kazuki, listen, Yuya has a point. Don't pay these stupid fucks. They don't deserve it.
Okay.
Don't think you can get away with this, you little shit. Hey, fuck this place up! Let's rip this motherfucker down!
Come on.
I just realized. You. You're the one who was sent to the pen for killing Dojima. This is gonna be a great gift for our Oyabun.
Kazuma-san!
Shit! It's Tanaka!
Shinji?
What the fuck are you doing here? I don't think this is your territory, asshole. Next time, I won't be so nice. It's been too long, Aniki.
Yeah. Looks like you got a promotion, Shinji.
Promotion? I guess.
Kazuma-san, back to what I was talking about earlier. The guy who betrayed the Fuma family and caused the split?
Yeah.
It was Nishiki.
Nishiki?
With Terada of the Omi family from Osaka behind him, Nishiki was preparing to start his own family.
The Omi family?
Aniki, I'm the head soldier of the Nishiki family, you know.
What the hell do you mean?
Aniki, Nishiki's changed now. He's just not the same person that he used to be. That's why Fuma Oyabun's this concerned. So, he had me join Nishiki's family to see what they're up to.
Shinji. Oyabun wrote me a letter, said that he had something to tell me. Is there any way I can see him?
He's at headquarters until the third chairman's funeral tomorrow. He can't leave for any reason. And of course, there's the matter of the 10 billion.
What are you talking about?
I heard the 10 billion yen was stolen. Straight out of the Tojo clan safe. Right after it was made known at the meeting, the chairman was killed.
Oyabun. He'll be at the funeral tomorrow?
Yes.
Wait, you're not gonna go, are you? I mean, what if you're seen by some of Shimano's men?
Kazuki.
Yeah?
Save your breath. He's not gonna listen to anyone.
Thank you.
Oyabun. I'm sorry.
So, you're positive it was that motherfucker?
Yes, sir. I'm positive.
I see. Kazuma has returned. Hey! Tell me, did that bastard Kazuma still look tough?
Yes. Very.
I see. Well, you did a good job. Now, let me see your hand for just a second.
Yes, sir.
Since I'm in a good mood today, I'll just take two fingers from you.
Listen carefully, Aniki. This is the floor plan of the Tojo Clan's headquarters. Fuma Oyabun is in this building here. The back of the building has pretty poor security. Still, if you try to climb over the wall, you'll get caught for sure. Try sneaking in through the main entrance. Pretend you're there to pay your respects. Once you pass the main entrance, just walk straight ahead to the end. Turn right, and you'll get to the back gate. I'll be waiting for you there.
Hey you! Get him out of here! Get him out of here! You! Get him out of here! Get him out of here! Hey, you! Get him out of here!
Hey, you! Come over here a second.
With Terada of the Omi family from Osaka behind him, Nishiki was preparing to start
his own family.
The Omi family.
You're a brave man, Kazuma-san. Showing your face here.
Why is the Omi family after me?
It's a favor. For a guy you used to know. The captain of the Nishiki family asked us to watch out for the guy in this picture.
Nishiki asked you?
Pathetic! This is the dragon of the Dojima family? What a little pussy.
Get him out of here! Get him out of here! Get him out of here! Thank you.
Hey, you! Come over here a second.
With Terada of the Omi family from Osaka behind him, Nishiki was preparing to start his own family.
The Omi family.
You're a brave man, Kazuma-san. Showing your face here.
Why is the Omi family after me?
It's a favor. For a guy you used to know. The captain of the Nishiki family asked us to watch out for the guy in this picture.
Nishiki asked you?
Pathetic! This is the dragon of the Dojima family? What a little pussy.
I've got the sound on and everything, so I'm not going to talk for very long, but I just wanted to say that any glitches or it crashing or anything, that was just merely to do with I was fucking around with the settings, so I just thought it was a good time to just quickly make that point. I'm going to shut up now. Also, I haven't reinstalled my computer's operating system in a little while. Just like flush the memory out, or cleaned out the this laptop, or cleaned it thoroughly, or had it cleaned or anything. So there's a chance that it might, you know, I don't want to. The model, you can't really blame the model either. So I should do a before and after video of the Sigma once I do clean it, and before and after of what the performance is like, of like the performance now, and then once it's been cleaned and shit like that. So anyway, back to the game. Need to complete this level.
Aniki.
Kazuma. Oyabun.
ten years. I couldn't do a damn thing.
It was all my fault, Oyabun. You had nothing to do with it.
You haven't changed a bit.
Oyabun, what happened to the Tojo clan? And what the hell happened to Nishiki?
Did you see him?
No.
The shooting 10 years ago changed him. He became a different person. He lost everything. His sister, Yumi, you. He was determined to make it to the top. It didn't matter how. I couldn't stop him from becoming a cold-blooded monster.
Oyabun.
I have one more thing I need to tell you. It's about Yumi.
Yes? I heard she was missing.
That's right. But Yumi...
Oyabun!
What?
Fuck! Oyabun! You motherfucker! You! Kazuma!
Kazuma! You dirty motherfucker. You killed Dojima. And now, Fuma! What the hell do you think you're doing?
Shimano.
All right, you idiots. This fucker's leaving here in a body bag.
I'm gonna kill your ass, Kazuma.
No!
Finish!
You son of a bitch!
Be a good boy and die already.
Kazuma! Kazuma, run! Find Yumi. Find the 10 billion. Please. Run.
Prepare to die!
Come on! Ha! Don't run like a little bitch.
Come on, fucker!
Bring it on, bitch!
You wanna die? You're not getting away.
Kazuma! You won't get past me.
Come on.
way.
What the fuck?
What the fuck are you doing?
Get in.
What should have been a somber occasion turned into chaos today when an unidentified male started a fight at the funeral of Masa Sera, the chairman of one of the largest Yakuza syndicates in the Tokyo area. We'll bring you further details as the story develops.
Two days out of prison, you got the mob after you.
Who are you?
Come on, you remember me, don't you? Kazuma?
Detective Date.
Uma got shot?
Yeah. I don't know if he's okay or not.
Still, I'm confused. What was all that about Yumi and the 10 billion yen?
I don't know.
I don't believe you.
Detective Date. Why did you help me out? Organized crime yet? When'd you get transferred to that?
During the Dojima murder investigation. I ignored the higher-ups. Went too far. My punishment was a transfer from homicide to the organized crime unit. A deal with a shitty Yakuza. Just like you, I became the black sheep. My wife and daughter left me. I fucked my whole life up because of you. Kazuma, I'm investigating the hit placed on Masa Sera. You gonna help me?
I owe you one. But right now, I...
The Tojo clan loses 10 billion yen. The third chairman is murdered. Then you appear and all hell breaks loose. Suddenly the case is wide open. It's like all this chaos was waiting for your release. Take this. Cell phone. Even 10-year-olds have them nowadays. I'll investigate the missing 10 billion. You look for the girl, Yumi. I just know the two are related somehow. So, why don't we cooperate?
I've heard worse ideas. I'm in.
So, you got any leads?
No. But I'll start by gathering info from an old friend of mine. She works at Serena.
I see. Barkeep, we're done here. You can open the bar again.
Okay.
Thank you.
So this is where I'm going to save it until next time. Well, this is where I'm going to finish the stream until next time. So we'll start part two, carry on from here, and yeah, if anyone who watched it, enjoyed it, give it a like. Well, it looks like people who haven't watched it. Or anyone who watches it, give it a like. What am I saying? Do whatever, man. Cheers for watching is what I meant to say. Give it a like.